Faraday's law and induced EMF. As I have explained in my previous animation, how EMF is induced in a rod due to its motion across the magnetic field. The animation link of motional EMF is given in description. Now we will explain motional EMF in terms of magnetic flux. Consider the conducting rod L is at position X1 from the galvanometer. As we move the rod towards right for position X2 in small time interval delta t, the distance traveled by the rod in time delta t is del x is equal to x2 minus x1. Since the rod is moving with constant velocity v, therefore v is equal to del x over del t. As we know, motional EMF equation is E is equal to minus VBL. After putting the value of V, E is equal to minus del X over del T into BL. As the rod moves through the distance del X, the increase in the area of the loop del A is equal to del X into L. The increase the flux del phi is equal to del A into B. Now motional EMF equation becomes E is equal to minus del phi over del t. If there is a coil of n loops instead of a single loop, then induced EMF E is equal to minus del phi over del t. This conclusion was first derived by Faraday, so this is known as Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, which states that the average EMF induced in a conducting coil of n loops is equal to the negative of the rate at which the magnetic flux through the coil is changing with time. I hope now you have complete understanding about Faraday's law. Please subscribe my channel and share to your friends.